So hello guys, it's Thunderbuddy here, and it's almost Christmas, and I hope all of you are excited about it. So most of the riders will be planning for Christmas rides, and many of them would be thinking of putting a Santa Claus cap on their helmet, just like I have done. So I've been asked by many people how to do it. So in this video, I'll show you how to do it the proper way. So the things we will need are a helmet, a stapler with some pins, scissors, thread with a needle, Velcro. So what a Velcro is, basically the thing which is inside your sandals, and a Santa Claus cap. So firstly, take your helmet and place the Santa Claus cap on the helmet, and take a rough idea, place it flat on the helmet, as you can see, and take a rough idea how the cap sits on the helmet, so that you can mark the places where you can stick the Velcro on the helmet, like this. Now take the Velcro. The Velcro is of two components, basically. This one is the hard one, the hard part, and the soft part. So what you need to do is take the hard part, it is a bit rough on the inside, and take a measure, how can you stick, and accordingly cut the Velcro into pieces. I'll show you how. So I have cut the Velcro's hard part into three parts. The first one will go here at the front. The bigger strip will go here at the back. I hope you all can see it. And this is the third piece, which I'm going to further divide into two parts. Likewise, I'm going to cut this in this way, so that it goes over here. Now cut the soft part of the Velcro in the same sizes as of the hard part. And then cut this into half. Keep the soft parts of the Velcro aside for some time, and let's now work with the hard parts. In the next step, we need bond glue or Fevikwik, the one which is handy for you. I have this bond glue already purchased. So using this, we are going to stick the hard part or the rough part of the Velcro on the helmet. So done with sticking the hard part of the Velcro on the helmet. It looks nice as of now. So this is how it looks right now. This is the top hard part, the side one, the rear one, and the right side one. Now let's keep the helmet aside for some time and get started with the cap. So now what we have to do with the cap is, if it has a stitching, likewise, keep it on the sides. Take the soft Velcro piece which fits, which will fit on the front side, place it inside somewhere, and staple it. Place it in the middle and staple it temporarily so that it doesn't move from its place. Likewise, staple the rear part as well. Staple all the remaining parts accordingly so that they don't move from their place. So this is how the cap looks when we staple the Velcro inside. Now using a thread and needle, we need to stitch the Velcro on the outline so that it doesn't move. So this is how the cap looks when we use the thread and needle to stitch the Velcro. I took my mom's help, you too can, but at your own risk. And this is how it looks right now. So after this, we can remove the staples which we had added temporarily. So this is how the helmet looks when you stick the cap on the helmet. I hope you like it. If you like this tutorial, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. This is Thunderbuddy signing off. Goodbye.